हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज सेकंड वीडियो ऑफ जीके क्लास फोर्थ। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट वेजिटेबल एंड फ्रूट्स। दिस इज सेकंड चैप्टर ऑफ योर बुक। द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज दिस वेजिटेबल एंड फ्रूट्स। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज अनस्क्रैम्बल एंड राइट द नेम। ऑल द लेटर्स आर गिवन हियर, ओनली यू हैव टू अरेंज दिस लेटर in the correct form so that you can find the name of all these vegetable. Now the question number first, the first one, this is A part. The answer of this one is kohlrabi, right? And the second one is chives. And the C part is plantain, right? C part is plantain. And the next one, the D part is pointed gourd, right? D part is pointed gourd. And the E one, this is squash, right? Now the moving question number second, name these leafy vegetable. Clue box is given here, right? This is clue box. You can take help from this and Now question number first, this is A part. A starting letter can be B or P. Any starting letter can be B or P. So this is bok choy, right? Bok choy. Now the question number second and B part, that is Malabar spinach, right? This is written here. Now the C part, used as a spice in dried form, kasuri, that is methi green, right? And the next one is often eaten with makki ki roti in North India, that is mustard green, right? That is mustard green. Okay, mustard green. Now moving question number third, now we will talk about dry fruit and fruits. Take the correct answer. You have to take the correct answer. The question number first is this cut fruit is a, you have to identify this one. So this is a plum. Now second one, it is called anjeer in some parts of India. It is a ripe fig, right? It is ripe. I will show you the plant of all these fruits, dry fruit and vegetable, at the end of this video. Now the next question is, which nut is inside this shell. This is walnut, right? Question number fourth, this is a kind of muskmelon. It is a cantaloupe. Question number five, there is a nut in the shell. What is it called? Almond. This is almond. Question number six, this is not a lychee. So it is a rambutan. Now the question number seven, singara or pani phal is a water caltro. This is the other name of pani phal ya fir Singara, right? Question number 8. This is a piece of dragon fruit. This is a piece of dragon fruit. That clear? Now we will see the plant of all these vegetables, fruits, dry fruits. Now let's start.